Good morning, Findlay Flyers. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stand for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated. Here are your morning announcements for today. Remember that it is mandatory that you wear your student ID at all times. Students will not be allowed to attend clubs or school events, including games, without it. If you would like to join a club, you first need to see that club's advisor to add you as a member on 5-Star. Now let's go to Darian for this week's club, lunch, and weather.
Thank you, Joshua.
Here are your clubs for this week. No late bus on Fridays, and there will be a game night tonight at the cafeteria from 4 to 6 p.m. And it is $2 to get tickets. Go see the banker to get your tickets today.
Here's your weather for the week. Expect sunny skies and temperatures in the mid-90s all week long. No matter what your comfort level, make sure to show your Findlay pride and pick up a t-shirt or hoodie to be comfortable no matter what the weather brings. See the banker to buy your Findlay drip today. Back to you, Joshua.
Thank you, Darian. There will be a mobile dental clinic at Findlay on October 2nd. If you are interested, go to the health office for more information. The boys and girls flag football teams are already soaring. The boys have won all of their three of their first games, while the girls have a record of 2 wins and 1 loss. The next home game is September 30th at the tarmac. You need a student ID in order to attend the games. Go Flyers! That's all your announcements for the day. Make sure to store and have a great day.